Hello people, this is Mansi from evidyarthi.in. Now that we have seen our layers panel, let's use that panel to create new layers in this document. So the first thing I'm going to do is open up my layers panel, and here it is. I'll click on this and then again click and drag and keep it this way. I'll close the remaining one and expand it like this. Now, the next thing I'm going to do is I want to create four layers. And why I need to create four more layers? It's because in this particular logo, you can see we have basically five objects. One is this shadow, then these four petals. So one layer, I have only one layer, so I need to add four more layers. And to add new layers, I can simply click on this. This will add a new layer. And like this, I can add four different layers like this. Fine. And now you will see the name of this is like layer 1, layer 2, layer 3, layer 4, layer 5. But it is not necessary ki hamesha ye aise hi line wise aaye. So you can also rename it. Fine. And to rename it, maybe if I come here and let's suppose mujhe ye rename karna hai. So what I'll do is I'll double click on this and then you will get this text and then you can type. So the first layer I'll keep it for the shadow. So I'll type shadow. And then coming to the layer 2, this will be my petal 1. So I'll type petal 1. Similarly, this one, petal 2. And the layer 4 would be petal 3. And so on, this would be petal number 4. Fine. So in this way, aap apni layers ko rename bhi kar sakte ho. Now, coming to the next thing is the options. ये जो हमारे पास layer है उसमें क्या-क्या options होते हैं? So, for instance, if I select this layer and then click on this drop down, तो यहाँ पे मेरे पास एक option आता है options for shadow. So, if I click on this, it will give me some options. The first one is to rename. जैसे कि अभी हमने देखा अगर हम चाहें तो यहाँ पे भी आके उसका name change कर सकते हैं. The second one is the color. आपको अगर उसका color change करना है layer का तो आप change कर सकते हो. But by color, it doesn't mean कि जो layer पे जो work है उसका color change होगा. Color means it's going to be the color of the object that you select on that layer. Means जब आप कुछ भी object को select करते हो, तो जो selection का color होता है, वो layer का color होता है. It's not about the object color, it's the selection color. Fine. Then next we have these options like templates, lock, show, print, preview, dim, and so on. Whenever you make any changes to this, you need to press OK. Fine. So let's suppose if I come to this one only and then go to options again. Now let's suppose I want to change the color of this layer. So if I click on this, isme se color choose kar sakte jo bhi aapko color chahiye. And also you can choose that from the drop down. Aap yahan se color choose kar sakte aapko kaun sa color chahiye. For example, I'll just go with the blue one. Here I have this dark blue color. I'll select this and then press OK. And now you will see, जब मैं यहाँ पे इसको select करूँगी तो ये dark blue color आ रहा है. But while changing the color, you have to keep in mind one thing कि जो आपका background है या जो object है, उससे वो color merge ना हो. Fine, अगर जो हमारे selection का color है and जो हमारे object में color है, वो दोनों mix match होंगे तो आपके लिए बहुत problem हो जाएगी जब आप उसपे work कर रहे हो. Like over here, you can see this is quite blue shade and जो इसका selection है, वो भी blue है. So this can be a problem for us while working. So again I'll go to options like this and then again I'll keep it this side, making sure ki wo mere background se color match na ho. I'll click on the drop down and then choose the color. So you can see we have this option and we can choose a color. Maybe I'll go with the brown one, click on this and press OK. Now you will see jo hamara selection hai wo change ho jayega and now it is brown. Fine. Now, other than changing color, let's explore the other options. So again, I'll click on this and click on options for shadow and I'll keep it this way. So we have discussed the color. Then the next one is the template. Agar aapko apni layer ko template mein convert karna hai. Now, basically, this is much used for tracing. When you bring raster graphic in your document, you can place it as a template. Like, let's suppose, agar hamare paas koi sketch hai, jo ki hume yahan pe use work karna hai, so we bring it here. And then we can convert it into a template and that will make our tracing very much easy. Like if I click on template right now, so you will see with this what will happen jo aapka yahan pe option hai dim image. Ye bhi tick ho jayega and it says dim image to 50%. Fine, so aap mostly isko tracing ke time use karte ho. Fine, for now I'll untick this. Then the next one we have is lock. This is same as जो हमने यहाँ पे देखा था जब हम images को या अपनी layers को lock कर देते हैं ताकि उसके object पे कुछ work ना हो. Fine. And then the rest of these यहाँ पे जितने भी इसके अलावा हैं, they are going to be according to your project. जो भी आप work कर रहे हो, जिस type का आपका document है, उसमें आपको कैसा चाहिए? Means if there are some notes you want to print that or not, if it is just for preview, तो आप यहाँ से उनको change कर सकते हो, but according to your document. Fine. And once you have made all the changes, you'll press OK. Fine. So now you have a better understanding of how to create and edit layers in Illustrator. Fine. So see you again in the next session. Till then, take care and bye-bye.